Welcome to S&P's Latin America Monday Morning Roundup. I'm Jose Kobayashi. The following are our research highlights for the region. We published a number of rating actions related to the implementation of our revised corporate criteria. First, we upgraded ESL to BBB. We believe that the Chile-based power generator is a moderately strategic subsidiary for its indirect parent, GDF Suez. We also raised our ratings on Multiplan to BBB. Given the stability in the real estate industry, we now assess its financial risk profile as modest. Multiplan is a shopping mall operator based in Brazil. On the other side, we lowered our ratings on Volcan to BB+. The downgrade primarily reflects our assessment that modifiers have a neutral impact on Volcan's anchor score. The ratings on the Peruvian company reflect our assessment of its fair business risk profile and intermediate financial risk profile. In the financial services sector, we revised the outlook on QBE Insurance and its Latin American subsidiaries to negative. This reflects our concern about the operating performance of the group following the announcement of further reserve strengthening and significant write-downs for fiscal 2013. Please remember that you can find the complete articles on our website and follow us on Twitter at SP America Latina. Thank you for watching.